Okay, we're back at our property, and we're going camping. We're cutting all the stuff down with a machete. It's gonna be a really long video, so stick to it. We are getting our workout in by, like, bringing these to our pile over here. We made another one back there. We didn't make a video right then, but... And I'm gonna be dragging this giant one over.
I'm gonna be hammering with this one.
Whoa!
I did it.
Oh, dang, that was huge. Cut down some more for us, Dad. My brother here doesn't want to do any.
That, Brave Man, is your hat from when you were a baby. You were a little baby, and we used to ride around on the Ranger with you, and you wore that hat.
Okay, this one right here is pretty hard. Got caught. Sometimes some get caught on my shirt, but not this one.
Branson, stay over here. Branson, stay over here. Branson!
Yay!
Bless you. Just those right there. That's not cut, bub. Hold on.
Mom, do I have a little cut on my back?
Did you get scratched?
Yeah.
Let me see. Move your arm. I can't see through your arm. Yeah, maybe. A little scratch there. Yeah, right there.
Hey.
Right there, you got a little scratch.
Open the gate.
You good.
Branson, you have to be stepping on this?
Got to.
Branson, get this one right here. Get the little one right there.
Oh, it worked.
Mm-hmm. Whoa.
Where's the one?
Hey. I threw it over the pile. Look at this. All right. I'm dragging all the stuff into the pile over here.
Yeah.
I'm being a shoot in the way.
Why don't you get those bigger branches there, bud?
You see all the little prickles on them?
Mm-hmm. Thorns.
Yep. I got poked by them.
Yep. Bleeding a little?
Yep. Can I see?
Guys,
if you have a property like this that needs to be cut down, you shouldn't do this at home.
Hey, Mommy. Hey, Mama.
Hey, Bear Man.
Can I take a
video? And I also need that 1,000 likes.
Can I take a video?
I also need that 1,000 likes. All right. We started our fire here from today. And we had some extra wood. So... we're gonna be roasting some s'mores and eating dinner here. So.
Yeah, I'm just gonna throw this over there.
My dad's lighting the fire right now. And... yeah.
Using a fire starter to get it started.
Probably. Like that. Maybe even for how are we started?
There we go.
All right. Got something burning here?
Yeah.
There we go.
Got a little one over here.
There we go. We're about to cook some steaks over it.
Yep.
Toasty. All right, we have a fire. It's looking good. Boys are getting more sticks. Don't put it in the fire.
All right. We're gathering some more sticks. One. Hold that. There is a lot of poison ivy and stuff around here, but I'm trying to watch out for it.
What are you doing? Branson!
Sorry.
God dang it.
We're at an old abandoned house that was on our property, and there's like a little bearded dragon tank or whatever here. Lizard tank or whatever.
Or something that's glowed.
Something. It's going to explore the basement. We're exploring the rest of the house too.
Let's go see the basement.
I don't know. A bee!
Ugh. Can't wait to knock this thing down.
Down too. As we said before. But it was a pretty nice house. This is where all the AC came from and all that. Little bedroom here.
Used to be a nice house, I guess.
Yeah.
Window broken.
Oh,
bathroom here.
Oh, look at that tub. That is old.
Look at this one.
Oh, the shower curtain. You think it's haunted?
Oh.
No.
No?
Get in here, guys.
Branson.
Talking about that makes me scared.
Something's in here.
What
the heck
are you going in there for?
Oh, dear.
Okay.
It's weird. Giant spider web.
Huh? Abandoned house.
Abandoned house.
Let's go to this room.
Another bedroom.
This can be our room, Hunter.
Look at all that on the wall.
Yuck.
Yeah. And there's like a wasp.
It's like they had like a water leak or something inside the wall.
Yeah. There's trash.
The door. So, yeah, it's weird.
Branson, stop!
Don't do that. Don't do that.
Mom, we paint these. We paint these and glue them to the wall.
Crazy, huh?
Yeah.
What?
Is that the only bathroom?
I think so.
Wow.
Broken window with the...
Careful, don't touch it.
Board it up.
That's our truck out there.
Oh, really new thermostat.
What do they need?
What do they have there?
This.
Well, yeah, it's just power. Weird. No, there's no power.
Mom, this can be you and Dyson. And on those...
We are not living in this, Branson. We're knocking it down. We are tearing this down and rebuilding something better.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's see. Did we check in here?
Bigger.
Looking.
Mom, what do you think they could have left here besides?
They didn't leave much anything. They wanted to take it all with them, just like we do.
Duck food bowl.
Oh, there you go.
And gloves.
Hey, the window's open.
What?
Window was open. Wonder if Dad knew that.
I think this is the kitchen. Think from the kitchen.
Very interesting.
Mom, are you still recording?
Yeah.
Camping out here with our trailer.
Yeah.
As you can see on the side right here. All right, we got a big fire going.
What do we have on that fire?
Potatoes.
And what are we cooking tonight? There goes Branson.
He fell down with his chair.
Branson, do you need us to pick up your chair? Here. There you go. Oh, and he throws it back. What is wrong? What's wrong? Ah, you're going to go in the fire. Hey.
I'm going to you.
Let me set your chair back up for you.
Okay? Sit in your chair.
I want a chair. I want to sit in there.
Does somebody need to go to
I think
bed?
Maybe we need to take a nap. We need a nap. Okay. Well, why don't you sit in the chair?
All right. We had a little episode with this chair here. And he just threw it down.
Oh, somebody's mad. Well, fire's going good.
Yeah. Branson, stop! Fine, you don't get a chair at all. How about that?
Somebody's cranky.
I'm taking this over.
Hunter, just leave the chair there. Please.
I'm just going to leave it here just in case.
Okay, thank you.
Mom, I like your new phone.
Thanks. Yeah, that fire is going really good. Go.
Ready?
All right. Dad's chopping a wood that we found around the campsite with a hatchet.
It's a little bit rotten.
Mom, it scared me.
What's wrong with that, Dad?
Well, it'll burn fast. But it's okay. Ready? Now remember to wear your safety glasses when you're doing this. Daddy's not wearing any.
Why?
Because I don't have any. All I have is sunglasses. And it's a little dark.
And I'm going to find you.
Yeah, I see why you need safety glasses. Because look. Look at all those wood pieces.
Yep.
Like. There.
There we go.
All right. Fire's going good. We're going to be doing some s'mores. Throw one more stick in and I'll be good. Let me get that one more stick. Which is right here.
Hey, more, honey.
All right. It's going good now.
You ready for s'mores, Branson? Branson? You ready for s'mores? That's a hatchet.
Is it a thing?
All right. We're starting out our morning eating some donuts. We got a whole box full.
Yeah. And we scratch.
Here's just really silly.
Scratch.
Dad's outside firing up that generator.
Daddy, yep. Say something. Dad, say something.
My brother wants Dad to say something in the video.
What's the plan for today?
Working again.
Working again. Clearing a footpath all the way to the creek with a machete, right?
Donuts, not the supplies. I want a toy that's a surprise, and donuts not a surprise.
No, donuts are a surprise. How about thanks, Dad, for the donuts?
Thank you, Dad.
You're welcome, bud.
Grab a donut.
Dad got the idea, and he told me not to tell anybody, but I didn't even tell anyone. So it was a surprise to both of them.
Thank you very much.
Daddy, say something.
Just got back with donuts. Time for breakfast.
It's 100 and go. Money. I thought we need more donuts.
You think we need more donuts? What?
I'm picking two.
You can eat two?
Yep.
How about you start with one?
Two.
Yep.
What do you think a generator does?
Put it in one of those tanks.
What do you think it does?
I don't know. It's that water from.
He thinks it sings songs.
Why do you think it sings songs?
Because it is. Mommy.
Mm-hmm.
Daddy. Honey, we can go exploring that house.
Yeah.
We totally need it. So, instead we want to buy this house and cut it up, they can do it.
We own this property, buddy.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna knock that house down, though.
Yeah. Why are you putting that back?
We can't tell if they're deer or pigs.
I see raccoon.
Wait, I saw deer.
Branson, you have to be in the mud. There's a bunch of raccoon tracks.
No, I saw deer.
No. These are with a airplane. These are with a...
Yeah. There's a...
Deer.
There's coyote or dog.
Mm-hmm.
And then, what's the three toes?
One, two, three, four. Mm-hmm.
Is that a armadillo?
Or...
Those are raccoon.
Mm-hmm.
That looks like a deer right there. But this, then there's...
I think this...
This might be a large cat of some kind.
Which one?
See?
Yeah.
You don't see the toes?
Yeah.
Or the toenails?
Yeah.
Mom, I think this is, dog! Puppy!
Yeah, then there's this one over here that's just giant. That's got to be a hog.
Yeah.
Those are hog.
I think got we the need V to shape. Get out of here.
The deer are more. Mhm. All right. Well, that's cool. All right, here we are. We're gonna try and cut a path all the way through this heavy brush down to the creek. Yep. With a machete.
Which is gonna be kind of hard because machetes
takes a lot longer.
Yeah. Than a chainsaw.
And he's already cranky.
I want to drive. Driving.
Here we go.
Whoa, Dad, you're cutting down a huge one now.
Oh, dang. Teamwork.
What?
Teamwork. Making some progress. Oh, we're making some progress.
Yep. Our pile's getting huge.
Oh, Hunter.
Do you have Google Earth on that phone?
No, I haven't downloaded it yet.
So that way you can at least see where we're at as we move, kind of.
Yeah, I'll download it and look.
Like this to make a jet.
Take it out to the pile.
I want to be down for it.
Branson. Excuse me. I need you to take that over there. Go on. Take it.
I don't like it.
Take it.
This can be my sword.
Okay. That can be your sword. Take it all the way to the pile. Look at Hunter working so hard, doing his best, helping, being happy.
Who can go get the hatchet for Daddy?
Me! I'll go do that.
Making progress. Making progress.
If only this one could fly.
Alright, good job. Let me see that smile. There it is. There's my happy helpers. Alright. Brayman's gonna show everybody how strong he is. Woo! Look at him.
It gets stuck.
Well, Hunter can do it. Go get another one.
Oh, Sue Wavy. Sue
Wavy. There's one right there.
No.
Straighten up. I've had enough. Or go sit on the ranger if you're going to pout. But you do not get Legos.
I love Legos.
No, your attitude sucks. I told you what you need to do for Legos. You didn't listen.
Love you, Mom.
Love you, bud. Shot, kid.
Mom, did you know that people back in the day, when they said attitude,
no.
Yeah, they did.
No, they didn't.
Yeah, they did.
When you're done throwing a fit, you can be a happy helper again. You let me know. Well, I did.
Mom, how about I'll just pass it to you and then, like, you carry it.
Like that.
I could just hold it over my shoulder.
Making progress.
Yeah.
What?
I'm hot.
Oh.
You're hot. I don't even want to hear it.
Because you're hotter.
Hardest part, I guess, is figuring out what to even cut, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, because I'll cut some stuff up high, and then I got to go back and cut it down low. It's just so wild and jelly, man.
Yeah. Watch your step. You ready to work for some Legos? Stop whining.
Mom, I smell barbecue.
Branson, you ready to work for some Legos and stop whining?
You know I love me.
I am. I'm dragging stuff out just like you. All right, let's go. Ready? Let's go. Watch your step.
Yes.
Watch your step.
Mom, did you have a candy?
Mom,
mm-hmm.
I bet when it's blackberry season, there's going to be, oh yeah, a bunch of black.
Did you see some?
I did. I saw some blackberry bushes. Mm-hmm.
This thing is old as me. 6 rings. You can't really see it, but 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. Dad, cut it off for me. If this can fit in my pocket, I'm gonna try. It's as deep as it can go, but that's fine.
Hunter's been working so hard today. So is Dad. Ooh, look at that. Look at how much we cleared. All this, all the way back to out there. Branson even started working hard. We're getting there. No, mostly smaller. Going right in between those two little ones there.
Well, I've been working hard and my brother's been working hard. He's been earning pennies.
Mm-hmm.
I'll get more money than him though. He's kind of been, you know, fussy and cranky.
Mm-hmm. Good thing the weather's not 100 degrees, though.
Yeah.
In the shade.
Yeah. The only reason I'm not dead right now.
Yeah.
Because it's not 100 degrees out here.
Are you pretending you have a horse? Something to pass the time while the rest of us are working? This is a pile of stuff we cleared so far. Can't really tell. Here comes Hunter with another big limb. We'll walk you back down the path. This is where we started. And try not to trip here.
Mom.
Yeah? Okay, hold on. And this is all clear now. It was heavy brush. Here we are. Where we are. Now, hoping to see some creek water soon. Okay, so here's the progress so far. We're at the beginning of the trail.
Progress for sure.
Like, we started from way back here. I know. My allergies kicking my butt. Uh-oh. Missed one. Here we are. Still working.
We're getting there.
All right. We made it pretty far ways.
Mm-hmm.
Dad's way up there. My brother's falling asleep on Mom.
Yeah, there he is.
He doesn't really like anyone to record him while he's trying to fall asleep, so. Other than that.
About how far you think we have to go?
I don't know.
Quarter mile? Half mile?
Half a mile.
Maybe.
I think so.
Then a long way. There's the turn, and then it goes all the way back there. Yeah.
We can't find our way to the creek, really.
Well, we'll find it eventually.
Yep. Maybe next weekend.
What'd you say? Yeah. What?
He's playing with their necklace. I like your phone.
Okay, so I decided to go ahead of everybody. And I just went through all that brush and I made it to the creek by myself, and I don't know how I'm gonna get back, but here it is. Let's see. I'm not sure if this is the place that we were last time or what, and honestly I don't even know if I'm still on our property, but it looks pretty. I don't know. So, I'm going to follow this path that there was up here and see where it goes. I saw it. Where'd it go? It was a full, clear path. Wait. There. This way. This is the scary part. It's deer season, and I'm wearing camo in the woods. At least I have a bright pink hat on. Okay, let's see. There's part of the creek. Well, I guess it's not as clear as I thought. What's this? Now I gotta figure out how to get back. What was that? Oh, please be a squirrel. I wonder. Alright, I'm gonna walk a little bit further, and then I'm gonna try and go back. Remember that. not too bad out here. Okay. What the heck is that? Okay, I hear something big. Please be a deer. Okay. I'm trying to go back the way I came. Through the brush. Nothing but a way to get lost the other direction. So, not that I'm not already. Should be this way. I came out by the white bucket, so I'm gonna go back the way of the white bucket, try and follow some of these animal trails, see if I can't get back a little easier. I know there's a big tree. Okay, this way. Where's the big tree? They had a fire out here. Some of this stuff is burnt. Like that. Looks burnt. Okay, there's the big tree. Okay. Awesome. On the right track. But then it starts getting really thick again. And it's starting to get a little darker out here, so I have to be careful. Critters start coming out. It gets darker. I don't want to run into a wild boar. Alright. Animal trails. That's the way I came. Let's go this way. Some of this looks burnt. See, it's really dark in here. That is nasty. Oh my gosh. Crap. Keep talking! What did I do? I looked at it. Keep talking. What? Keep talking. It's getting closer. Huh? I'm getting closer. Nothing. I'm good. Okay. It was just an animal. No, I don't see you. But where? Do you see me? Do you see me? No. Okay, hold on. I found an animal trail over here that's going to be a lot easier for you to follow. Let me get back to you. And it's going to be a lot easier because a lot of the way that I went, it's all animal trails that it's not real thick, except for one spot. It gets real thick pine. So you need to come this way. Okay. Whew. Glad I made it back though. That was a little sketchy.
How far was it up?
Not bad. I mean, if you weren't walking through all this brush, I don't think it would be bad. I took video on the way back, so you can kind of see. Playing in your eyes. What are you doing? You're crazy. No, you
I'll
go sit.
Take a video.
Okay, I'm taking it.
Say something, Hunter.
Mom's gonna be putting our videos together in a minute and putting them on YouTube.
Mm-mm. What? Not until tomorrow, after our whole weekend. I'll put it all together.
Not until tomorrow, but...
Here we are, building up the fire.
No, Hunter, not that. The one you that's in on the video. And hi, yeah.
I'm going to watch to see if there's any fire.
Okay.
You're a lot.
Going good now.
Yeah. That one right there.
Mm-hmm.
Fire starts going good now.
I got a few ashes in my drink.
Yum.
It's alright. Sure I've had worse.
Can I put my coffee in this cup because it's easier?
Yeah, I had a fly in my coffee.
Mom, mm-hmm. when I put this one in that cup, it makes it easier to drink.
No, you can just drink it out of the cup you have it in. That other cup broke.
Because it's hot down there, and I'm trying to push some little sticks on top of the flame.
And then all the sticks will light, then we'll have a good fire going.
Yep.
Is that like a straw down here?
Hmm?
The other one
straw
right
down
there
here?
No, it's just the bottom of the cup.
Mom, this is the button, just so you know.
Yes, I know. I found it. Eventually.
What do you mean, eventually?
It took her a while to find it. It is kind of hard to find in the dark.
All right.
Hey, love you guys. Love all of you.
Mommy.
That was the pile we made yesterday, but now we're going to be putting the string out through the path so we know where the creek is and all that.
Okay, so we're going to see what we did yesterday, starting at the beginning, yep. And go all the way through to where we ended. Watch your step, remember?
Snakes.
Well, not necessarily the snakes, yeah, but the stumps.
I trip a lot because see these? All these? These are what the stump. These are the stumps from what we cut down yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
And we
some of them are hard
them.
To see.
Because sometimes you don't know if it's an actual stick is there or if it's a stump or root or something.
Thank you.
We didn't stop yet. We didn't stop cutting until we got way down here. Still didn't stop yet, but we did stop at some point right here. Still didn't stop.
Nope. Still going.
We did go a pretty long way.
Alright, now we're going to tie some string. This is about where we quit. Tie some string to this tree right here.
This one?
And then we're going to make our way down to the creek. Come on!
And there's a lot of maples on our property. I want to have a turn.
You can have a turn. So the rope's tied to the tree and we're headed to the creek. Oh.
Mom, at some point, I actually want to drive through there with the ranger.
You get stuck, buddy.
Well, you just couldn't get out.
Probably not.
Would we
think? Yep.
How deep is the creek?
It's not that deep, I don't think, but it's got a muddy bottom. Pretty.
Yeah. Taking the video, Mom?
Yep.
I'm just tumbling in.
Mom, I'm gonna splash in it now.
Can we, Mom?
Yeah, let's follow it and see where it gets a little bit more shallow.
Okay. Mom, you want to take a video of me, like, climbing?
No, because you're going to fall in.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. You have to take a poop break. He's trying. It's not easy to go in the woods, I guess.
I see Pandem.
Don't know what these leaves are, but these work the best for toilet paper, we've discovered.
Some of us don't.
Don't know. Branson, was it rough on your booty?
No.
No? They were soft?
No.
Well, that's good. These are the leaves. Look for these.
Okay, we found this ball, but way back
and
there.
And we found this Tuesday box, and I got some water in it. And
Branson,
we're
not
again.
Putting water in it. It's a waterproof case thing, whatever you want to call it. But
look at that magnolia.
Dang, that thing is huge.
It's giant. Beautiful magnolia trees.
I'm gonna take that thing in and close it up and put water in.
So we got the string all laid out. Now we're gonna follow it back.
Yay!
We got a little lost, but
what kind of?
We used landmarks. We knew exactly where we were.
Yeah. We saw an old weed eater, a glove, a pillow.
Mm-hmm. Bucket. All right.
Dad found the box.
Start the hike. Back.
All right, come on, boys. Yeah, it needs to like, instead of hooking that way,
mm-hmm.
I'm going to have to untie it and then bring it back around.
To make it go straight?
So, I mean, the creek's like right there.
Yeah. Did you untie it and you're taking it over there? This is where I came out, where that big tree was.
There are water bottles over there.
Yeah. Get those. I'm thirsty. Thank God we found the water.
Huh?
Really?
Yeah.
Who wants a drink?
Me.
Come on.
Mama, it looks like the same string we were grabbing.
Yeah, it is. Here. Oh.
Yeah,
thirsty, huh, Branson?
Maybe from this tree.